Hey guys, we're back. Wait. So this is episode 1 of gaming videos. And yeah, I'm gonna do a fantasy draft. Like, yeah, I just got done uploading that. That took like 2 hours to upload. There's like 2 uploads of that. And like, yeah, I don't know what I did. So this episode we'll be drafting. Wait. I need to turn on the rosters. Update it. And yeah. Leave in the comments what fan you are. Like, are you a Toronto Blue Jay fan? Are you a Cubs fan? Cardinals fan? Whatever. I always draft Carlos Correa's. That's just me, but yeah. I won the World Series like a couple years in, but yeah. Maybe I'll get lucky. Get a pitcher. Then I'll get Francisco Lindor. Who should I get for a pitch? Maybe Garrett Cole. No. Oh, he's first. Got a pen. Well. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it. Wait. Maybe Giancarlo Stanton? No. I don't know who to pick. There's lots of options. Go, Mookie. Don't draft Francisco Lindor. Dang it! I'll have to trade for him. Sometimes I do the whole draft, but for a pitcher. Not him. Not a pitcher. I know he's an egg, but he goes really slow. Where is this guy? I'm looking for this guy who turns into a 99. 26-year-old. Oh, it's kind of 21. Not him. There he is. He's 19. Yeah. Maybe I'll get these. Ideas. JP Crawford. Fielder. Not cool. Kyle's for sure. Yeah, I pass. There it is. Wait, maybe I'll get Randall Butcher. That's what it turns into. And if you're watching this right now, so I would take my advice for like all these players to get, like, copy me on my draft. But if they draft someone you already had, that just sucks. And if you just got the MLB show, like game, maybe you just got this game, which 17's coming out. I'm getting also NHL 17. And yeah, like that. Wait, I'll be right back. So anyway, yeah, I would take if I would get him. I don't know who I should get. Wait. Him. He'll grow. Wait, is Joey Gallo the one? That's what I'm gonna name. Is Josh Bell. Like, yeah. So anyway, I would don't draft him, but draft all these pitchers, they're really good. Yeah, but this guy, I would draft too, he's an A, and he's 23 years old. And his durability ain't that good. I would take him. Because he's going to turn into a 99. So, yeah. Wait, let me angle this. It's perfect. In this episode, I'm just going to do a fantasy draft, because it takes like a long time to do a fantasy draft. I might do the whole thing, but I don't He's a good player. There's a lot of A's in Sanford. Yeah, maybe I'll stop the drafting here. So I have nothing else to do. I'm gonna end the drafting here. But I'm not gonna go look at my team and stuff, do all the trades. Well, here's my team, I'm gonna see if I need to release anyone who they draft it. Really fun. I still got a catcher. I don't want to go like big, like trading, because I don't want all the good players. Like I want to, because all my team players, like all the A's here, are turning to like 99s. Maybe I could get like a, I can get Jack. Playing first, I know. Yeah, Hosmer. Add that. Yeah. So, on the next episode, I'll do some trading and stuff, and maybe start zooming. Let me zoom that. So, like, anyway. Yeah, make sure to subscribe, hit the like button. Yeah, bye.